What's going on, everybody? Bonus episode. So, we're going to play some Star Wars. I was contemplating Resident Evil 4, but then I thought about it, and I was like, I'm kind of pissed at that game, because I'm always fucking pissed at Resident Evil 4. So let's do some Star Wars for the sake of my mental health. So, let's see. Apparently, they updated this. But I think the updates are just, like, accessibility stuff? I'm just not sure what it is. Ambient, no. Oh, right. Accessibility is the first one. Field of view, stabilizing, disable frame, button mash options. Oh, okay. That's the light coming at the bash down stuff. Arachnophobia mode. I think that was already almost there all the time. Slow-mo. Here we go. So I think now they integrated a slow motion mode, just for if it's a bit too fast for you. You can actually slow it down and adjust the time dilation. It's really cool to see them putting all these options in here to make the games more accessible for people. Because ultimately these games have a lot of much better stories than the actual shows and movies half the time. And it's a shame that some people have a hard time and can't get to the game, but it's cool to see that they're trying to make it more accessible to as many people as they can. I guess I could try that over there. Duh. Come on. We'll see how hard this one is. I don't remember these.
What is this?
We'll see how well we do here. Hopefully it's not crazy, or it's something that I'm gonna see and remember how to do.
Welcome, Jedi.
Oh god, it's this
to be
one.
Still is to be calm, to allow for wisdom to spring forth. Yet the galaxy is seldom static. Motion, however, can
I remember actually having a really hard time with that one, so we're gonna skip that for now. Because I don't wanna get bogged down on that. Let's see. So I need to go here. Okay, it wants me to do that because I have to go back to the Mantis. Shit. I don't know if I can reach that. Yay! Alright, cool.
Center myself.
No, you need to fast travel. Okay, so I need to go. Well, actually, let me check any missions I may have here. Because I'm pretty sure I probably have some. Locate the odd pair. Morin said she'd seen an unconventional duo investigating bones at the far side. Yeah, I remember this one. Just where is it? That is the Grand Courtyard. Okay. Doesn't hurt to do side missions. Okay. I mean, I think I can get there. See if I have to fight somebody again. No. Okay. Well, you were gonna do something. What? It's a door. Oh, guy's too excited.
That window leads back outside.
There we go. Marksmanship. Sure, it's gun related. And drop.
Stay safe, you hear?
Shit. No fucking way, really? Well, that sucks. So I have to go all the way over here. Oh, that sucks. There we go. There we go. That is such shit. Why am I in combat?
Let's get this data disk back to Z.
Oh, was it because of that little guy? I guess so. Hard leather. Oh, okay. Doesn't look pretty good.
Watch where you look, Barry. The frightful reefish has known to stun his quarry with a blinding flash of light.
I hope he jumps in.
You have a plan, though, right?
Cal, you kindly lover. Sometimes I forget you're only half cooked around the gills. The reefish has attracted less kindly fishes, however. Once, I knew a noble who deigned to keep one as a pet.
There goes. I love the way he dives. It's hilarious. That? Yes. Merc. Ugh. Some of the jumps suck because you kind of have to jump blind, like backward, because you can't really rotate the camera properly. I mean, sure. Not sure why that's there. Oh, that's why that's there. Okay, can't fall a little slower there. Wrong, but
back to normal.
There we go. There we go. Of course, it did me no good. I swear to God that symbol wasn't there last time.
There we go.
I'll be there in a minute. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Touch this first to be safe.
Ready, BD?
Excuse me! Would you be so kind as to dispatch this beast?
We will make it worth your while.
Now!
Okay, that ain't gonna work, so I'm gonna take the long way. I don't even know if it'll let me go this way.
Don't kill me!
Kill you? I just saved your fool life. Who are you anyway?
Aww.
I'm Turtle.
Well, if you won't keep breathing,
hey, random ass bounty hunter. Cool. Can't see shit. Ow. Oh, come on. What? I jumped. Damn.
The bounty puck. Let's take it to Cage.
I mean, I hear shooting. Where the hell did I come out? Oh. I'm just gonna run up so it connects the map. There you go. No, I'll go ahead and run back.
Easy, Neko.
Good lord, it's dark on y'all's side. Give me a second. I don't know why I can't make that stick. Oh, hell, I don't even know if I can do this yet. Nope. I don't think I can do that yet. We're about to find out. Because this is actually a skill that you get. Oh, okay. Oh, that ain't good.
Ah!
Damn. Well, that ain't gonna work. I hate those damn things.
Well done! What a show! Come here, my warrior friend.
I haven't seen such fighting since the championship.
We are in your debt.
What are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other. Winner take all. Within our Holotactics game table, of course.
Holotactics, huh?
Oh, these guys.
And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game. Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
It's almost like...
I might be interested.
It's almost like a mobile game within this game.
Yes. The saloon at Rambler's
Beach. But like...
Beach.
Doesn't have ads and stuff.
I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring Holotactics to Pyloons. Liven up the place. Let us make haste, Tully Moon.
All things nice. In their own time, Beamer.
See you around.
I think there's anything over here. Yeah, there's shit. Check. Okay, so all of this is just checking in. I can do that later.
We are going to
here. All right, so let's see where we need to go next.
Take a look.
Oh, back to the moon? Okay. Well then, while we do that, I'm gonna change my outfit and my lightsaber. Because this game encourages that kind of thing. So let's see. Absolutely not. Do the Obi-Wan thing. Just because it has a hood on it. Even though it's not a usable hood, I still like it. I want something with boots. I guess that'll work. You and I have different definitions. All right. Now I'm wondering why Dagon's not ready for this instead of going to... Oh, I guess because I'm loading, I can't use this. Yeah. think Grease is yelling at me. Yeah, we can do that.
What about something like this?
I suppose we can leave it Imperial. We can make it hard leather. Nice. Boiled Bloggenhide. Boiled Bantha leather. Let's see. We'll be space green about it. We'll just stick to plastics. There we go. Yeah, it's starting to get a lot more parts. What is this? Patience? Oh, okay, so I am using. I just like stuff with lights in it. That has lights, though. Like a lightsaber made out of wood. That's ridiculous. Imperial alloy. Plastoid black kind of looks nice, but I'm not a huge fan of shine. I wish that paint... I wish there was a black for Jedi paints, but there's not. Can I lower the polish? Oh, hell yeah. There we go. Yeah, let's do that. And then he's just adorable. I'll just leave. Oh, I didn't change the blade. I was going to go green for a little while.
Taken off again, and the last thing I want is to be stuck on this haunted rock.
You could always build a second cantina. Franchise.
Hey, how about you save the jokes for later, Jetpack?
I can hide the mantis.
Last I checked, this ship isn't equipped with a cloaking device.
What is she doing?
Here we go.
The vultures are right in front of us. Trust her.
Okay, that was impressive.
We will drop you off. Good luck with Ravis.
And to you.
Hey, kid. Hurry back.
Jetpack, man the guns.
Copy that.
Oh, and I might need some of your blood.
I don't remember this section.
Be careful.
Oh, I remember now. I think I have to go through that, like a giant double door. Yo, assholes!
Raiders are locking this place down.
Alright. Yep, I know exactly where I need to go. If I don't get jumped on the way. But I do know where I need to go.
Alright, let's go. It's Ravis's ship. He's headed for the tower. This way up is through the array.
There we go. Hi, everybody. Damn, it held him in place a long time.
In the tower. Only one way to find out.
Okay, I remember this kind of being a platforming nightmare like half the game, so let's see.
Wow. What'd you find, buddy?
So close. There we go. Because what doesn't help is there's no little corridors to duck into to let it go by.
Would save us bringing materials from elsewhere.
That fire. Oh, okay. Good to have a shortcut. Nice. Oh, I didn't even see them up there. Trying to throw them into the beam. Okay, that's one down. There we go. God damn. Really had to use that that beam.
How long have you laid dormant? Soon you will sing again.
Okay, so let's see, what do we have around here? Probably not much.
Hey, Cal. You there?
I'm here.
Let's see.
You all okay?
We're managing. All right, but hurry up and let us know when you're on your way back.
Will do.
Shit. This game really, really makes you put those years of Mega Man to good use. Shit. Son of a bitch. Hey, Leslie, what's going on? Oh, shit. Caught me in the middle of a platforming nightmare. This is just crazy. Take damn will kill. Okay, hold on. Okay, so it's flat when it's not on. Go, 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 go. Shit. Oh my god. This sucks. Nope, it's got me again. Oh, I got it. Okay. Woo. It's like once you get that rhythm, you gotta go. You can't stop. That is crazy. I forgot about that platforming section. Challenge for sure, but there's actually challenge sections in this that are nothing but that type of platforming, and they're super hard to do. I've never actually done them because they're just too damn hard. I don't even bother.
And into another firing chamber. Yeah, one was enough. Not done yet.
All right, here we go. Yeah.
The hour approaches for you to make Dagon's vision real once more.
Off we go. Oh, this thing's gonna suck.
Resistance reveals the path.
Almost didn't make that. Jesus, I was hoping to God that it wasn't gonna blast through here for some reason. Okay, so that's up. Yeah. Yay, how many skill points do I have? 2. Fun. Alright, so what do we got here? While holding an enemy with pull, press triangle to pull and hold a second target? Nah, that doesn't sound very good to me. Extended hold. That's 3. What's the swift focus? Chris's force recovery when performing a successful precision evade. I don't do that enough to to warrant that. Oh, hell yeah. This will split a bolt. See? Actually, we'll split one bolt into 2 and direct it. That's going to be very useful. Meditation time for sure. Like, it's really cool how they... Yes, it's a Souls-like... Yes, this is technically like the bonfire in Dark Souls, but to me, this is just so much better. Bear with me just a second. I'm starting to get cold. I'm going to slap a hoodie on, throw some gloves on because my hands are starting to get cold, and then we will continue. So I'll be back in just a couple minutes. Okay, and we are back. So, got our gloves warming up, and... I want to say this is where we get the ability to use those weird balloons I was using earlier. Now what?
Something interesting? Well done.
I can't do those yet.
Sailor, keep a tight perimeter. The Jedi has been sniffing around. Get
the enemy. Dan, shut up. I'm trying to get the jump on people. I can't see. I don't know what I'm doing. There we go. Those dudes are the fucking worst. They're seriously worse than most bosses. I hate those fucking dudes. And this is on easy. I played through the first time on normal and holy fuck.
It's got your name all over it.
Those dudes are so fucking bad.
All right, perfect, buddy.
What do we got here? I think I remember this. It involves a ball. Are you gonna roll, or what the fuck's the problem here? Go fuck myself then. Okay. There's a gap in the floor.
We have a containment breach.
Get down.
Because fuck my life. Okay. So I need thank you. Okay. And you go here.
All that tech on Kobo. Was it made here? gadget we found in the stone spires.
Don't know.
Think he can help here? You got this one, right, BD?
Of course he can help. It's a BD. There we go. Yeah.
Let's see what Kree was up to.
Always with the scanning. There we go.
Centauri.
Dagon, what have you done?
What I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the council?
Perfect. You've
lost your way. Surrender, and we can figure this out together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri. Tanalore, you can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalore has changed you.
It's changed you as well. Step aside.
Oh boy.
No.
Then I must go it alone.
Then you're my enemy. Oh, I don't remember that. That's how I lost an arm.
Centauri.
Conveniently cauterized.
Get a medical drone in here and prepare a back to tank.
He'll be fine.
What'd you find?
High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower.
It's like USB 1.0. Upgrade Ascension. Hold and release L2 to grapple and launch. Yeah, that's what. That's what that is. It's a weird thing. No orange for a while. Yeah. All right.
Let's give it a try.
Here we go. And you hold it, you aim, and then you let go.
It works.
Nah. Treats and shit in the other direction? Possibly.
Hmm. Well done.
Ah, okay. So I guess I gotta go all the way around. Shit. Ah, hell. Okay, so let's plan from here. There. Not quite sure. I guess I need to go back on this platform. Oh no, I have to go here, I think. I don't know if I can reach that. Fantastic. Okay, because that's clearly, I think that's a jumpable wall. That's runnable. That's a launch. Runnable. Unless I need to just go back. Oh shit. It's that one. Yeah, I think I just need to go back. Doesn't look doable from this direction. No? Okay, so I do have to go forward. Okay. I'm overlooking something. I am a fool. There we go. Okay, here we go. Oh shit. Okay. Can't touch the beams. So I gotta launch this way, connect to that. Howdy. Let me alone. Okay, anything I can do here? No. Okay. What sucks is I can't get these yet, I don't think.
It's okay, BD. We'll find another way.
Yeah, I can't do those yet. And this is where I came in. Now I can do these. Hell yeah. All right. What's a door? Looks like a door. Oh, that's Ravis. Okay.
Boss fight.
Jedi.
Everybody's gotta say Jedi that way.
Why did you activate the array?
Oh, it's right, I'm out of water.
It's been many years since I last took life, Jedi. Why did you activate the array? I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat.
Be patient, Cal.
We fought side by side until the Jedi betrayed him. Took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death.
Oh, you're one of those.
Me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined. The demise of your allowed me to escape. And yet, nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant. Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself. Where's the compass, Ravis? I owe
nothing!
Okay, Jedi, calm down.
If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Sure. Let's play this game, right?
Very well.
Help me here.
When I played normal, I just could not beat him. I actually had to lower the difficulty to beat him. What's cool about this game is you're not punished for any of that. You can actually change the difficulty whenever you want. The game's just not built that way. It's built more for you to enjoy, which is really awesome. If you want to be a psycho and pay it on hard, you can. God damn.
I will not be denied. Prepare yourself.
There we go.
I've been waiting for this.
He's such a weird fucking character.
For 200 years.
Okay, Squid Boy, we get it.
I won't disappoint you then.
Come on. Son of a bitch. He's just so weird and like unpredictable. Like for me at least. Thankfully we did all that exploring earlier and I have a lot more stims than I usually would at this point. Oh, does he?
I defeated you. Fight with me.
Join me. We can rule the galaxy as Squid Boy and Jedi.
I will not Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... that is not to be. This Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi, give me my warrior's death.
I don't think there's a third face. Yeah.
Do it.
I love how BD1 sits down with you. His little feet sticking out. Centered. Right, we'll check out all that stuff at the next point. Damn, I've been playing for an hour 7 already? It doesn't even feel like it.
Grease, you there?
Now, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. Landing pad to leave. I'm gonna bring the man and in now.
Copy that.
I'll be waiting for you, kid.
Nah. I mean, it is fun to do all this platforming, just sometimes you're like, oh, that's a bit much. Right.
Dagon abandoned the Jedi Code. Now look at him. Soon by his obsession with Tantalor. Is that different from what we're doing?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. And grab my back.
Yeah, but, I mean, the Jedi have been extinct for centuries. You don't... Not centuries, but, you know, for fucking years. You don't need that code anymore. That code is why we're in this situation. I mean, it's nothing. It's not a controversial take or nothing. I mean, not a... It's one of those things where it's like, oh, I'll die on that hill. But it's not really a hill so much as it is a speed bump. It's like... We wouldn't be in this situation if it wasn't for that fucking Jedi code. Okay, so let's see here. Shatter. Attacks are more effective at breaking enemies' guards. Actually. Yes. Centered. Raises my... Effectiveness of pushing enemies and no interruptions. Enemies in a small area are staggered when Cal is healing. Cal can take one hit and not be interrupted. Nah, precision. Parry timing is shorter, but Cal deals more stamina damage to enemies when he parries. I'm good. Archmanship, but in blaster stance, Cal's blaster shots do more damage. Yeah, but that takes all three of my slots that I have right now. And I think you can get two more, but I gotta find them. Get more experience from defeating enemies. What is that? All three? Wow. And then these are the... these two blue ones are because I've beaten the game before. These are like the new game plus glyphs. But they recently patched it to where, of course, you get the red saber in a normal game, and they gave you these. It was only a new game plus. So warrior is reduces standard enemies, replaces them with new, more difficult combat encounters. And then purity is... Massive increase in weapon damage for both friends and foes.
Let's go.
Which I'll be fine. Yeah. Shut up. One thing I missed is in the first game, you could actually customize the Mantis. You could change the colors of it and stuff.
Running from a blaster, better run a little faster. Go by a lone saloon. The location shattered moon.
Isn't that Foster the People?
Up there should kick the firebug nest.
Ravis is gone.
Yeah, that'll do it.
So let me guess, back to Kobo?
Yeah, I think so.
Say, jetpack, give me a hand up here.
Yeah.
I love they just call him jetpack. Back to Kobo.
Headed to Kobo's finest watering hole.
I'm going back to Kobo. Game's glitching. He's flipping over. I love little shit like this. What's funny is that little canisters and shit on his bag, they never patch that. What? What are y'all looking at me for?
I need to clear my mind.
Ah. Y'all should have done that first instead of just, like, making me hang there.
You're brooding. Again.
Well, I gave it away.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. Just pay attention.
On the shattered moon, I saw Dagon confront Centauri. He was so consumed by Tantalor that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Let's just say I don't want to end up like him.
You are very stubborn, but ambition does not drive you.
I just don't understand why she didn't see the change in him before it was too late.
They dreamed together and suffered together. Shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you?
Yes.
Losing yourself.
Yes. You know, because dark side and whatnot.
Yeah. A little.
See, I love the writing in this too, because he doesn't.
You never stray from your path.
He doesn't go crazy and like. Can I pause this? Yeah. He doesn't go crazy and like do these like crazy diatribes like to respond to her. Where she was like, oh, you worried you're going to lose yourself and shit like that. And he doesn't have to be philosophical and crazy and shit. It's not like artificial. He's just like, yeah. Like it's super simple. He's just such a cool character. And he is so different from all the Jedi in Star Wars. He desperately needs to be live action.
We will guide you back.
I'm like, where am I again? Kobo? It's like Kobo to me. Is that damn Luke or Hulk over there? Okay, so let's run around a little bit. We're gonna chat up some people. And then we'll probably end up logging for the night. So, oh, you know what? I think I can do this now. I need me a space ostrich or whatever the hell you are. Oh, you're pretty. Look at him.
All right, let's go.
Because I think I can do this now. Yep. Bam. Unique metal. I think I can actually use Beskar now. Let me see. Yeah. Let's see what Doma's got.
I'm grateful you're here.
Howdy, Doma.
Quality wear is 100% guaranteed.
What is this? Oh, his mohawk. I guess I'll get the mohawk. Man, I'll eventually get all this other stuff, but...
Won't find that anywhere else.
I know, right? Space chaps.
Gonna go with this one.
I'll say it's fine.
There we go.
Nice to see you.
Speaking of mohawk, I need a haircut. bleed. For those of you wearing headphones. Oh, that sounds awesome. And of course, blue and green like sound normal, but sound wise, I think orange. And magenta are my favorite. That's what this sounds like, or like when I swing. I'll go outside. Whoa. Damn. Okay, we're gonna use that for a while. That is such a cool sound. Right, let's see what we got. Look at this place coming together.
Come on in, grab a spot at the bar.
Like what you see? Oh my, I have something Cal wants.
That's some Judge Dredd looking shit.
Use this.
Practically giving that away.
Well, yeah, it's only one part.
So what happened to your smuggling operation?
The Galactic Empire. Not long after the end of the Clone
destroyed
Wars, the
by the Empire
cracked down on my shipping operation. Ruined everything. Many of my associates saw the relative safety of the huts. Good riddance. Most of them were snakes anyway. But some of them... lost people I didn't expect to lose.
I'm sorry, Moran. It's rough.
No, I'm sorry. I seem to have forgotten asking for your pity.
All right, then.
All right, Moran, you fucking rat bastard. Let's go see what, Tua-Z has. Oh, let's go see these. Scuba!
Glad you came around to it.
Hey, didn't he make a fetching first impression? Have a mind to get our third started. Cleaning the filter, you think someone tried to cram a monster set?
Oh, can't unhear that.
I heard from Grease that our brave house.
Stop talking, Z.
Never seen someone move like that.
The Latero lies. You must make him fear you. Then he will speak truth.
Oh, so these are flat out just all for droids.
In your own time.
Basic metal. Oh, I can make BD1 like kind of C-3PO-ish. But let's all be real, it's all about R2.
Yes, that's worthy of
your. Oh, look at these little ears. That's cute.
Could use this.
So
done.
Kaminoan and Super. All right, and then we're going to do a round of this.
Ah, our savior returns.
And then we'll log.
Let me make a proper introduction. I am Bima Oak, and this is my associate, Tully Moon.
As you can see, we have set up a game of Holo Tactics here in Kailun Saloon.
I'm Cal. Glad you made it back safe.
I'd say the same to you, but it seems there is no doubt that you can handle yourself.
I see you have a companion droid. They can add to your Holo Tactics deck by scanning combatants.
Got it. The more scans BD collects, the more options I'll have in the game.
Exactly. Of course, there is nothing stopping you from playing right now. Come to challenge one of your fellow tacticians.
Well, let's play, because that's how you get rewards. Damn, I have a lot of shit unlocked. Good thing I let BD just scan goddamn everything. Yeah, so you unlock stuff as you play. If you beat Scuba, you get a sweet mustache. If you beat Tulak, you get primary colors. Grease, you get a new choice of outfit.
Okay. You'll never beat me.
Let's do one of these. Oh, I only have battle that many. Okay, never mind.
So
oh no,
it's a
come
recording?
On.
When do I start talking?
Okay, so that's I don't have enough points for that. Well, I mean, like I do, but I don't want to use it all. Let's do. You set him down. It's kind of like that game that was on the deck of the Millennium Falcon.
And it's off the board. That's the round to Cal Kestis.
There we go. Okay, so now we got 6. How many do I have? 12. So let's do. One of these. She just done a whole bunch of space chickens. Alright, see what happens.
Holo Tactics!
Go to hell!
Now that's a holo kill! That unit is tall.
Shoot again, shoot again, shoot again!
Tough break, Cal! Very tough break!
So yeah, so that's basically what this is. It's cool to kind of break up the game a little bit. So let's see, that's just 2 weak dudes, so we'll just do 3 of these.
Let the battle begin! Oh, so long farewell!
Yep, we'll do 3 of those.
What a show.
The points will carry over. Well, not that they carry over, but that's what, 10? That's 3. Six. Trying to put some bodies out here, basically. That dude has a staff, so why not? We'll throw him out there, too. And an extra one of these. Nice.
A solid, impressive victory for one pound Estes.
What the hell, Turgle?
Oh no, my high score!
Yep.
Done for now, huh?
Cool.
Well, there's still more to take down when you're back.
So we'll do that. We'll go down to the basement now, and then we'll go ahead and save. So, hell, we made a lot of progress today. I really don't feel like we were playing for an hour and a half. That really flew by today. I guess we were just having fun with it. So, yeah. All right, everybody. So, until next time, tomorrow, more than likely, of course, we're either doing this or Resident Evil. Just depends how I'm feeling and how pissed off I am at Resident Evil that day. Because that's just how my life is. So, that's saved. So, until next time, everybody, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me for a while. And I will catch you guys tomorrow. So, see y'all around. Have a good one. Stay warm. All that mess, you know. Where's the button here? Thank you.